Catherine Von Mills of Canada has certainly picked up some points during this high jump competition. Now goes for 1.86 meters, final attempt. Very aggressive run, and it's a very good jump indeed. Equaling her lifetime best on home territory, of course. And the crowd really warming to Catherine Von Mills. She was seventh overall in 1990, but now she's in the lead.